Hello guys, this is DmXion playing game with you to the max! Hello guys, I'm here with Pony Island. Pony Island for you guys, just setting everything up. There we go! Hello guys, I left this on YouTube halfway through and I just wanted to give it another go and see where it takes me to. And well, might as well stream it. I mean, I'm still setting up everything, seeing everything works on the bot and on everything outside. So just wanted to try it out. Hope you guys enjoy it. And if you're not watching, you might see the repetition tomorrow. Because right now my favorite streamer is casting right now, sadly enough, but I mean, what's the problem with that? I mean, there's not much of a problem, I guess. Anyways, I'll just get it on. I'm on part number 2. Oh, sorry about that. I closed the chat. You guys shouldn't see me. Okay, there we go. So let's just get it on and continue with this. I went through the first part on YouTube. Hello, Chinito. Hi there. So, I went through the first part on YouTube. If you haven't seen it, be sure to check out on the lower part my YouTube channel. But for now, I will just try and figure out this. Lucifer? No. Where's the password? Guest. Oh. There we go. We should be able to get the... You have one message. Please respond when you found this message. Okay. Hello? Good to see you. Yes, it was. Whoa. Yes, I am. What the hell just happened? Password is 2734. So it's giving you an error. That's weird. Okay. It's never cursed my power. Anyway, my plan is open the search box. Portal? What's this? Okay, yeah, because I can't do it on my bot, and I didn't open my... Okay. Security. Do I need to change this? It would be incredibly poorly programmed. We're getting somewhere. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Okay, and no, we should be okay. Leads to grace test. Okay, ponyisland.exe. No, I don't know what it means. Okay, how do I do that? It should be already on Pony Island. Wait the program to respond. I'll give you editor cap capabilities once I figure it out, Nobed. But for now, I think I'll just continue with the game. Uh, Okay, the corrupted profile next to mine. Okay, so let's go to the corrupted profile, I guess. Password 2? Okay, I'll guess. Password. Whoa! I kinda broke it! Okay, so we got a weird eye here. A weird corrupted password. Oh, okay. Guest none. Okay! Now we know how to enter. The password is ponies. Password is ponies. Ponies. There we go, guys. Butterfly wheel. That's weird. Settlers of Sidon. Okay, no thank you, I guess. Messenger. Thank you for being here. And sorry about that. Pony Island actually broke my computer. That's great. Okay, so let's try that again. Okay, we were launching this. Hopefully it won't break again. Am I still alive? Okay, we're still alive, guys. Woo!
Satan Tech Incorporated.
Hi, Bunks! Hello! Sorry for streaming at the same hour as Nash, but I kinda wanted to do the test stream anyways. I told Nova that I was going to do a small test stream today, and Nash from nowhere wanted to stream today as well. I might start streaming Tuesday and Thursday, the days that Nash doesn't stream, because I don't want to be at the same hour as him, because I want to enjoy you guys and Nash as well. But I mean, oh, Bunkus, I want you, Mrs. Bunks. I mean, okay, what kind of music do I like? I like any type of music, but Go Wild, the song request is on. I haven't put the commands down there, but I mean, Go Wild, add music you like, because this game usually doesn't have too much music so far, but just add music.
I have made some changes to Pony Island. Adventure mode is a game. Design revolution. Please refrain from cheating this time.
I didn't cheat, you freaking weird thing. Mostly I hear metal and electronic music on my spare time. But, I mean,
you got a just a minor bug.
Let me shut up. Okay, what does this do? This goes purple, so... Oh, okay, I understand. Okay, I understand. So, I want this one and this one yet again.
There we go,
no bad. I'm not sure if it's gonna work or not, but there we go. It did work. Sorry about that. I don't know why XSplit takes Ankbot as a freaking thing. Anyways, okay. It seems it worked. I'm not sure if it's opening. Oh, now it will, I think. I'm not sure if my internet will be able to handle both. Hey, can you please handle it? Can you add something else, Nobed? Not sure why this didn't work. Okay.
This is new. There's a huge amount of corrupted data.
North of you. Okay, let's go north, I guess. Best chance to opening a portal to the other corrupted.
Play along
and... Whoa.
What is that?
Oh, there we go! Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I understand. Oh, okay. There we go. And we should be good now, right? Okay. I think I need to adjust the volumes for the... Ow! For the games! Oh, this is such a nice song! Whoa, what's that? Ah, a boss, a boss. Oh man. What the freaking hell else was that? Holy moly. Holy shuffle guy. This is weird, but fun. I need to lower the volume though. Of one of the two things because it's loud for me, guys. I'm not sure for you, but yeah, they don't mix too well. And I do not know how to pause this. I need to either finish this level or do something about it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, die, 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 die! Oh, come on! How the hell do I kill that? Okay, I need to figure out how the hell to freaking kill that guy, because I'm kinda getting stuck now. Okay, I might... Okay, yeah, it is how I suppose. No! Oh, come on! Well, at least I know that that song request works. Woo! I haven't heard this song in so freaking long. Oh! Oh, come on! Come on! I had... Oh, jumped over the thing! Oh, man! I'm sucking so bad at this part. Oh, that's a cool song. Okay. No! Ah! I don't get the timing well enough. Your eggs? Yes, you have eggs! That's the currency of this channel. I'm not sure if I'm gonna leave it like that or not, but I mean, so far that's the currency bunks, and this thing is too loud for me right now. I can't hear anything. Oh, finally! Okay, I need to finish this level to get the volume. Okay. Oh man! Okay, volume. I need to lower the volume of either the game. Okay, I'm gonna lower the volume of Pony Island, because this is a chill stream and I want to chill with you guys. So that's why I'm doing this. Okay, there we go. Yeah! Oh, which one do you think I lowered? Nice remix, Chinito! I liked it! Bunks, you're just awesome! And I don't know what the hell with that! Do I need to do something? No, there's a back button. Okay. That level is a little tricky! Well, I can't fly, dude! Try leveling up. Over where? Good chill stream. Good, really amazing people right here. Nomad, Bunks, this new wonderful guy that just entered the stream. Chinito, welcome here! I don't know if you're following yet, but even if you're not, I hope you're enjoying this stream. And just so you know, I loved your song, dude. It was really amazing. And if I keep saying the things I'm saying to you guys towards there, it's because my chat window is on my left, and I just screw up because I was pointing there. But really, thank you for being here, guys. And I just screwed up. You guys are amazing, thank you. Oh, that was a really nice song, Chinito. Thank you for that song. I don't know what's next, but
let's get it on!
Sorry if it takes a little bit to load the music. My internet isn't precisely top-notch. That's why the resolution isn't as great as well. Wrong button! There we go! Bunks, I hope you're adding as well some nice music into the stream. Nomad! I know that was you, dude! I know that was freaking you! Man! Nomad! Chinito! Thank you so much for the follow, dude! And Nomad, don't do that again! Oh, welcome to the family, Chinito! Man! You freaking... Ah! Oh, okay... You freaking... Ah! Why did I die? Ah! Why did I add that? Okay. What the hell do I have to do? Okay. I have... Oh, okay. I understand now. There we go. Oh, man. Bad Nomad! Bad Nomad! Oh, man. Okay, I understand. No. There we go. One more way before man. No. Yeah, there we go. Yay, level 100! As you could see, Chinito, there's commands down in the description. You can get the commands, but it does have a cost of 50x per command as you get to be more regular in the stream or you start doing things. I'm still figuring out how to add currency to you guys, but as soon as I figure that out, I can just, well, give you the controls to that. I want to make Noved as well as an editor so he can lower or make... Whoa, I can fly now! Whoa, that's so cool! Whoa! Flying ponies! Shouldn't it be called Pegasus now? Oh, the Bucky Hog, I invented it, and I want to make more commands for you guys. I just want to share the love, share the smiles. And I did have a command! I just remembered it! Okay, I'll add it later. Yes, it's a nice thing. Who requested this? It's a nice chill song for a nice chill stream, I guess. And I have been looking for new groups to hear, because I mean, I did find today a couple of groups that I liked, but I mean, if you never go outside of your usual recommended songs, it just starts getting, well, boring, I guess. And getting this type of new songs, just chill out, having nice new songs, nice new people around. It's just really cool. And Chinito, again, thank you and welcome. Want me to go Weeping Hollow or Cliff of Trials? So Cliff of Trials or Weeping Hollows? Where should we go? And be sure to add whatever songs you want, including you, Bonks. I would like to see what type of music do you want. There's one boat left. Should I go left? Oh, I can go left. Huh. That's weird. And it seems we're gonna go left, I guess. Yep. There we go. Bot seems to be working. Music starts playing. Talking about money. Yeah, I did get something, but I don't know why. I'm trying, Nobel. Money. Okay, no here then. Ticket Lake. Yeah, I want the Ticket Lake, but I can't. Money. Okay, so I guess I need money? Fly, pony! Fly! Don't die, little pony! Pony lasers! To the max! Whee! Okay, I'm having way too much fun with the freaking flying. Whee! No! Oh man, I barely got there. Okay, go down! Oh, come on, no! We were there! Oh, man! Money. I didn't see that. Until it was too late! Oh, well. Thank you so much, Noved, and thank you so much, Bunks, for being here for me. It means a lot. Really, it means seriously a lot, guys. And Chinito, if you want, be sure to click Discord channel down there, or you can give me a exclamation Discord, Noved. It will take you to... No, quote, I think there, I reset them, Noved, sorry, but you can add. Oh, come on! Ah, stupid thing. As I was saying, Discord. If you want, you can join Discord. It's a text and voice chat, which I hang out there all time, all day. So you can talk with me, suggest games, or just chill out with everybody from the stream and from other streams as well. Wonderful people that I know from Twitch, that they're just awesome, like seriously, they're the best people around you will ever meet. They're just, well, I consider them my family, so be sure to check them out if you have a chance, dude, because it's really worth it. Okay, so variation. Okay, if variation is under 1, I can go through. Okay, I understand. I need to go through here. Okay, and just go around for a little while. Okay, so if variation is under 1, I should be able to go through. So there we go, easy enough. How the hell do I get the freaking ticket? Sure thing, go ahead. Oh, maybe it's... Yeah. Not this again! Skip song. Oh, there we go. Now it's getting somewhere. There we go! Thank you so much, Chinito. It means a lot. It means a lot. I want to grow a community, make a really nice community filled with nice people. And as soon as I get better internet, also play with you guys on the internet, because right now I can play single player games which aren't on the net, but I do play online all the time. I want to play games you guys want and just make the stream like a place to call home, just like other streams that I call myself. I can honestly tell you that I call those place home. Well, I want the same, to make the same thing, to make a place people can call home. And Chinito, you're from Sweden, man. I'm from Mexico. What the hell, are you awake at that hour? I mean, I'm honored for you to be at this late hour with me, man, but... Wow! Seriously? Whoa! You're from Sweden, man. I'm impressed. 4:58 and you're still watching streams. Wow! What the hell am I supposed to do? What the hell? If I complete that level, it just resets. Huh. Maybe there's another weird thingy? Variation thing? Oh, I see it. There we go. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Nice song, Noven. I see you. There we go. Oh, okay, Chinito. I mean, whatever works for you, man. I mean, I'm happy to be able to be here with you and to bring a little bit of entertainment to you. I mean, that's the whole point of this channel, to bring happiness and smiles to people, no matter where you are, man. If you're enjoying it, I'm happy for you. If not, well, if I can improve in any way, always be sure to share your point of view. Just don't hate, don't troll, and we'll be chill with each other. Because, I mean, I know I have things that I can improve. I'm not saying I'm perfect, but that's pretty much everyone in this life. This second part is rather long. Longer than what I thought it was going to be. Whoa! There we go. Sorry if I take my time to respond. There's a delay in the text and what I see. So don't think I'm ignoring you, Chinito. I just need a couple of seconds. Oh, it was a request from Noved, another song. That's great.
You're doing so great. Now need time to create more content for you.
Okay.
Why don't you take a break? I insist and someone message me. Shut up, phone!
Would you like to quit the game? Okay, I guess. What? It actually broke the game. It actually closed the full game. I'm not kidding. I'm not sure if that was programmed or... What? What? Was that programmed to make the game crash? I'm not sure anymore. Is this like... I'm not sure I have the highlight command yet. What? It does break the game. Yes, we actually do need the highlight command, but I don't know how to put the highlight command yet. Ba 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 ba. ba 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 ba. It breaks the game! I guess I'll have to put no. 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 Yeah, it does break the game. It's programmed like that. Whoa. That's interesting. Okay, let me analyze a little bit. Oh. Okay, I'm guessing I do need this to here. Okay. I kinda get it. So this should set me okay to 3, and I should okay. There we go. And now we need to teleport towards here. Okay, but just once. Okay. And this should send me no. Okay, I want you to go to the next one. Okay. And now this should reset, and if it does reset, I can just do this infinitely. Oh, okay. Okay, I understand. And now I need this to come here. I understand. No, I did a really, really bad. Okay, well, I guess I can just do what I wanted to do. Okay, so I should just do this. Hey, no, man! Don't start flipping tables on me! Okay, and now we should put this here. There we go. And now this one here. And we should be good to go. Okay. These puzzles are too easy. I mean, maybe because I studied a little bit of programming. No, I do not want to quit the game. I do not want this to freaking break again. Okay, so I guess this is the last level? I told you to take a break! I need more time here! You're not ready for the boss fight! Ooh, boss fight, guys! Code up some more levels. Oops! Just a typo. Hold on! I see something up here. Hello! Okay. More Colton Field. Oh! Okay, I'm moving now like a freaking click to... Oh, okay. I understand now. Oh! Boss fight typo! Yeah, I was like that a second ago, but okay. I need to go there, and after that, I need to... Okay. Shouldn't... Oh, okay, I get it. This should be good, right? Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, so now we need to teleport down here and then go to the right, right? There we go! Easy enough. This game is just weird. I mean, it's a nice kind of weird, I guess. Go ahead, Chinito! I'm not sure. I think I need to restart this for it to let me go for it. Okay. There we go. Because there isn't enough music. There we go.
Slow down!
Oh, that's nice. That's a nice song! Okay... A data, B data, and C data. So I want B data to go over so I can get C data. But how do I get enough B data? Okay, I see it. Okay, so I want to go here. Okay. Okay. Now I understand. This brain is working right now. This brain works pretty good, guys. So we want to go there and then go left.
There we go.
Whoa, nice, Novan! You better film it or something, man, so we can see you. And we just need the C data now. And after that, I can just send myself back there. Oh, sorry. I need to do this. There we go. I cannot sing by the life of God. I know I can't. Sorry about that. Yeah! It's not ready. Don't look. Oh, am I in the free version now? So maybe I can go to for the pony ticket? You know, the one that... Oh, it's vice versa, so it's... Oh... It's upside down! So I should be able to go for the ticket now, right? No, there's no more ticket. Aww... What's up with that? Huh... But maybe I can go to the bus, I guess. Bus! Are you around? Oh, bossy boss! Boss! I'm not not sure where the hell do I have to go.
Remember when you told me we will be the odds forever, we can make it, but look at us now. Our bed never felt so cold. And I
where the hell do we have to go?
Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. Oh. What's this? Let it go. Okay, do not talk, Zion. Do not sing, because you don't know how to sing, and you're going to hurt people's ears. Right, guys? Pony is running wild! Free! Okay, do I have to do something with you, dude? I guess not. Yeah, Chinito! This is a nice song, dude! I do not know for the freaking nothing. I do not know how the hell or what the hell do I have to do. I just know that I'm having a lot of fun with you guys. And that I'm freaking hot right now, and I just have this freaking shirt. Well, this shirt that it's from my YouTube channel, and it's down there as well, Chinito. Run free! Into the wild! Ponies go free! Whoa! I do not know where to the hell do I have to go. Hey, I'm a really open-minded guy about music, Chinito. I basically hear everything. There's very few things that I do not like in music, but I mean... There we go, we're back. Song requests should be on as well. And okay, now I know where I have to go. My viewers! What? It doesn't say my viewers anymore. Huh. That's weird. Oh well. That's okay, guys, and we're back here! Let's go to the freaking boss! Yeah, of course, it got erased. You need to request it again. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's a great song, Kappa. Final level of adventure. That was what I was saying before this freaking computer freaked out on me, but okay.
You're here so with my fight as well do this.
Okay.
The final boss is me!
Okay, can I kill you though?
If you lose, your soul is mine.
Smiley face. It seems like I can't hit him. Take this portal? Okay, I'll take this portal. Huh. Whoa, that dude is huge! And I mean like huge! Okay, this is an... Ow! Nice boss monster! Okay, now I see where I have to hit. And I need to save up a little bit of power for those spiky thingies. Oh, okay, I see it. Whoa, oh, come on, I did jump.
Bleh, bleh, bleh.
Okay, if I jump, okay. No, this isn't Satan. Satan is this guy is Beelzebub. Beelzebub is, well, in some cultures it is Satan, so you're basically right, I guess. I guess you are right, Kirby.
Satan is here!
Whoa! I didn't see the spikes, oh come on. I'm guessing I'm just going to do two parts, this part, maybe do another chill stream. I don't know if you guys are gonna request more songs. Do not look at the chat while in about, dude. I don't know if you guys are gonna request any other songs, but the songs so far, I like them a lot. And again, thank you Bunks, thank you Kirby, thank you Noved, and thank you Chinito for joining me in this chill stream, even if my computer is freaking screwing up like crazy. Aw, oh, come on. Okay, now I see what it looks like when I do damage him. Sorry about that. I do the puzzles like if they were nothing, but the freaking adventure mode, it has like this. I'm not so used to doing mouse controls, I guess. And you have to keep paying attention to the floor and to the freaking spikes and to the freaking everything. And I'm not good with multitasking. Did I kill him? Yay! I killed him! Okay. Let's take down this. No, no, no! I want to! No! Let me! What the? Oh, I moved too fast. I do not want to play more Pony Island! Oh! The other character! What? Okay. Ha. I'm kind of wondering, is he really a good guy? Or not? Is this going 3D now? Holy mother of God! 3D! Or different, I guess? Huh. Should we keep going? How late is it? It's 30. Okay guys, I'm back, sorry about that. Since the game is actually evil, Bunks, as you said, I was thinking on launching a game that I liked. And maybe you guys will like. I'm not sure if I could play it with a controller or not. I'm gonna check. And after that, after a little bit of playing, if you guys like it, I can play a little bit more. If you guys don't, we can just go and raid Nash with Chinito here. And I'm not sure if... No. Nope. No. Oh. I thought I could play it with... Oh, I think I can, but it's disconnected. Okay, that's not good on my side. Okay, we should put this here. And you guys here. There we go. So this game, Sora, is just a little game, a bullet hell game, which I started for the channel. And it's really fun, I must say. It's fun, it's... Okay, just shut up. Go ahead. I started it and it's a lot of fun, actually. It's... Yeah. Dash. You can dash just like this. Okay. So this game has really nice chill music, and I mean, I want to show it to you guys, maybe you guys will enjoy it. I just want to get through the freaking tutorial, so... Yeah. Just let me freaking advance, dude. I already played this game. Can you please let me play? Or, I don't know if you guys have any game requests. I do have Dark Souls, I do have a really big bunch of games, so you might as well choose something, or just check this out, see what you think. Not sure. I just want to entertain you guys a little bit. Okay, there we go. Can you please just let me through, please? So that's exactly what I'm asking, Noven. What do you guys want me to play? I mean, it's up to you guys. I mean, I can play this a lot, but I just want to... Okay. Enough! Oh, okay. I forgot I had to freaking break it. Can you please just let me out of the tutorial? Okay. So, Noven. Okay, so just let me through. I hate this. Oh man, it takes so much. There we go. Am I getting messages in Discord? I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm trying this game. I mean, it's not new. And well, I do enjoy it quite a bit because it has nice music, or at least music I enjoy. And I think it's a rather good game, but I mean, it's up to you guys if I should continue, stop, or what the hell should I play? Because I do have Dark Souls that I played last stream. I do have Rocket League, but that takes a little bit too much internet. I have a lot of games. I mean, I have also Tales of Cestiria, which I've been playing on my YouTube channel. If you have swinged by, you should know that. If not, well, now you know. I do wonder what happens with the special for the sword. Ow! That hurt! Ow! Move! I just love the mechanics of this game because it's so fluid. You can move so nicely that, I mean, it's just nice, I guess. I just like it. I mean, it's not usually my usual type of game, but I like it nonetheless. I mean, but I'm not sure if it's your type of music of game. I mean, I do want to entertain you guys, not just myself, and I'm pretty versatile to what to play. So that's why I'm... Oh, thank you, Nobed, you're so nice. Thank you for that hug. All that Bucky love, which is basically Zion love. But Bucky is the name of the character I have here, and the basic mascot of my channel, so... All that Bucky love! Woo! Ow! I'm pretty sure Bunks and Kiri are just lurking, I guess. Another girl, which I have to fight! Ow! Go to freaking hell, you robot lady! Whoa! As you can see, it is quite bullet hellish. You do get a lot of bullets to go through. Oh! I do want to get there. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. I do not want to die. Whoa, that was nice. That wasn't. I died. The rip is real, people. No, I do not want the replay of me dying. You know what? I'll go to my main character. This! Oh, you will see what hard mode is, Chinito. Oh, man. This is the real deal. This is for pros! Which I'm not, so I'm gonna suck and die terribly, so... Be ready to see Zion fail. Woo! Okay, you dudes and you dudes have to die. You dudes have to die as well. Okay. I wish I could, Nomad. I really would love to join the Discord right about now. But if I do, I fear my internet will just die. I mean, it's barely handling the stream without dropping frames, and I can do some requests, but if I try to go and speak in Discord, I'll just die. No! Ow! Man! Oh no, 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 no. Ow, ow. Okay, okay. Die! Why it doesn't die? It takes so much. Ow. Fork. Man. And that was just the minibus. Whoa. Woo! Ow! Did you see how much HP that killed? I just did a real bad. No, man! Are you doing odd shots of me? This guy is really hard! Oh man! Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm freaking screwed by now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I do need to figure out how the hell to make that miss, because it's... And I died. And I'm about to rage quit over this. You know what? I've been streaming for about 2 hours. And I know it's a super, super short stream, guys. But I just wanted to make a test out. For next stream, I do plan to bring my regular streaming game, which is Dark Souls. So for now, I guess I'll just say it's good enough for now. So I just want to thank you guys. Thank you, Nobed. Thank you, Bunks. Thank you, PK. Kirby, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much, Chinito, for joining the family. And I'll see you Thursday, which will start being my regular stream. I'm guessing I'm gonna start streaming a couple of hours. It's not too long, I know, but I don't want to overreach right now. I want to keep them simple, keep them in a regular nice time, because I have work the next day, so I don't want to make it too big right now. And on Saturdays, though, I'm gonna start streaming regularly, and for a long time, at least 4 hours I've been streaming, so we should be able to do that. For now, I want to go and raid my good friend Nash, Hurt Zombie, and well, at least you, Chinito, will get to know a great streamer, and I hope you can have fun with us right there. And when you get there, I don't have a raid command yet, but just shower him with bulky love. Just say bulky love less than three, less than three, less than three. Cyan raid. I mean, right now we're a starting community, so let's just make this a small little raid to make Nash happy. Just put that on Nash chat after I say, "Hello Nash, I come to join you with a little bit of love." So just lurk there, at least for you, Chinito. This is something new. I'm not sure if Zombie Junkie or Nash is still streaming. Let me go and check if my internet lets me. I'm thinking we can go either Zombie Junkie or Nash. Can you check for me who's streaming right now, Nobed? If it's both, I think I'll go for Nash for now, because he's being the longest with me. But if not, well, let's go with Zombie Junkie. 7 o'clock. Didn't log in. Please log in. There we go, I can check now. Give me a second, I'll tell you who are we going to raid in a second, guys. Just be sure to, I'm gonna say, Buck is here to share the love. And we do have right now Herd Zombie streaming, so let's go and share a little bit of love to... Huh. No, it's not the line. Not offline.